Pagdating sa mga issue na may kinalaman sa gender, mm-hmm. sa kasarian, karapatan ng babae, lalo na karapatan ng LGBT, yung lesbians, gays, bisexuals, and transgenders, ay nako, mm-hmm. parang tubig at langis. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. So I think it's a big divide within the Catholic Church na kailangan talagang harapin mm-hmm. at the present time and over the near future.
All right. We wish we would try to, just so they won't think that, you know, we're being one-sided or anything here, we try to invite members of the clergy, our bishops here in the Archdiocese of Manila, but unfortunately, or fortunately, this being the Holy Week, they're busy with recollections, retreats. So Masses. Anyway, we expect the professor to take the point of view or explain the point of view of the Catholic Church. Well, we have to take a break. Strictly Politics will be right back.